Today in wine history, Ohio's Loramie Creek AVA was designated in 1982. In 1996, the DOC called Lambrusco di Reggiano was revoked. The wine becomes known as Colli di Scandiano e di Canosa. Reggiano becomes known as a description for cheese only.